castle is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Everything is permitted at the home.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
Long head, Captain!
Ade, they're too strong for us!
Ready! Fire!
Let's hit her! Fire!
Hey! Ease off the wind! Hold in all sail!
No sail!
Fire!
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 Reloading!
Fire!
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 Got us that time!
Fire!
There's
more!
Ready to fire!
Give me some speed!
Use the men!
All sail! She'll take it!
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Aye, Captain!
Let out some sail!
Loose!
Captain! There's no...
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
No, I will stay with you!
You founded the ship, but...
They're closing in!
Please! Awaiting orders!
They draw ever closer!
Use mortars, everyone!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
And use mortars, everyone!
Loose all! Let's move!
We're clear!
Yeah, I live, let me so that I lie.